Tavares leaned into and then driven into the boards by Scandella. Shot came through, a tip from Nelson. It's behind and they score! John Tavares jams it in. The Islanders get one back.
Scandella lays a pretty good check on John Tavares. Tavares didn't worry about it. He just got right back up as he shot that long range shot coming from the point man, Thomas Hickey. And the Islanders have got a much needed goal. Perhaps this will energize them, get them going just a little more on pace. Tavares just handles it, tries to protect the puck. There's a good hard check by Scandella. But watch Tavares rush back to the front of the net. He wins the battle. They stay right with it. The puck's loose in between the feet. Leonard's not happy, but the puck is loose as it's just in the back of him. He's not able to smother that puck. It's loose, and Tavares picks it up and finds a way to get it into the net. Good hard work by John Tavares on that play, and the Islanders are on the scoreboard. Lee was in front for the deflection for the screen.